What is up, guys? Real Estate is in the Rift. I am playing URF on the PBE server. Playing as Leona. Decided to throw a curveball into my alphabetical order. I've got my friend Tyr here. He's playing as Senna. So, I won't be chit-chatting a whole lot during this video, just to leave the line open for communication. So, sit back and enjoy the show. Hitting a Yumi. Oh shoot, I forgot that it goes through people.
What goes through people?
My E. Enemy double kill. The last champion struck will be rooted, and I will dash to them. It's not the first, it's the last.
Yeah. I usually take her Q first when,
Yeah, I was worried I wouldn't be able to get any access, but,
Mostly whatever. For when people just step out of line is why I take it, because I don't like jumping in with her as much.
Smart.
I wouldn't go that far. I'm shit at this game, I'm just giving my thoughts. Alright, I got my root now.
Oh, what? How many times did that turret hit me?
I think three or two times, but I got it to max turret power. Whoop! Ever vigilant. If you can snag her, you'll get a free kill.
Not again.
Yeah, she just barely got away. An enemy has been slain. It's fine. 2-1-2 starting off, ain't bad. Oh, I didn't get the assist.
Sorry.
Bro, stealing my assists from me? What the fuck?
I'm just sneaky little bitch like that.
Shit, might as well start calling you Audrey. Or whatever the fuck you want.
Anyway. Oh no, I'm slowed.
Fuck, I almost got you.
Yumi got me. I think I'm gonna start maxing the W out.
I was trying to heal out of her.
Go ahead and get a thorn mail.
Seems like a smart idea.
Back up.
I love that I can poke people.
Oh
yeah, Grubs is probably. Or let's kill her real quick and then go get Grubs.
Yeah. think I'd rather have level 6 to do. Level 6. Hey, let's bait them right here.
I've also got, I've got a full item to buy Ghostblade. So I'm gonna... If they don't fall for the bait, I'm backing and just get the Ghostblade coming. Yeah. Ghostblade and boot seems smart.
Oh, they went to mid lane.
Fuck. I mean, they see that I'm here, but I don't know how much they can actually fucking do about this.
Yeah. That shit.
I mean, that's 6 stacks right there on my passive as well. Maybe Rock can
yes.
Come into my bar.
It's only... It's a short cooldown, so.
Oh,
we're
gonna
shop. Yeah. 20 seconds.
Bro, they're just pure tanky bullshit that you become. It's so ridiculous.
Alright, and then I'm gonna get a Sunfire.
An enemy has been slain. Chosen of the sun. Shut down.
Shit. Shit. Didn't hit heal quick enough. I think you just fucking kill her if you stay with her. Oh, that's ridiculous!
What'd she do? Damn it! No, 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 no! Kill Ash instead.
Fucking word.
Oh! Ye got her.
Oh, ye.
That was hilarious. All right, my Q's got a 1.2 second cooldown.
I don't actually know what my Q cooldown is, mostly because auto attacks make it so short. Oh, void drops are up. Let's go take those.
That was like all Seraphine, so I need to build some magic defense now. I'm up in 10 seconds, be careful. They're going for dragon though, so you should be fine.
Uh-oh. Thanks, Grubs.
They killed her?
Well, I mean, I did, but they helped block her.
Nice. Baron.
I I got her flash out of her too.
Oh fuck. Got it. It's over. You're caught.
We got people coming up behind us too.
Seraphine's gonna kill me. Oh, I'm resurrecting. We have a zillion?
Yeah, we
Sick.
Got a zillion. He was not there.
Yo! That's so lucky.
Wish the zillion would have got me, though. That bitch. I would have just kept pressing Q. I fucking love this E.
Yeah, he's crazy.
I just wanted the assist. Nah, bitch, I saved you. That's cute, Jen.
Oh, bitch. I think she can delete me.
An ally has been slain. Feel the sound of the wrong.
Seraphine went to mid. They don't want to fight me. Don't know why.
Probably because you just sit there and tank for years. On my way. Not on my watch, bitch.
Good. I'm gonna die.
Okay, that one was on my watch. I'm sorry.
Yeah, but it came from, like, out of your field of vision, so...
Yeah.
How could we know? Fair. We get this Koenig Rookern. This thing's awesome. Gives me a magic shield.
Enemy rampage.
Dang, I hit you. They left lane. They don't want to fight me.
Oh, I made poor life choices. That's poor life choice right there. I was Kennying in to be with the E, and the E was almost dead. So I jumped right into the middle of that fight you're currently in, but it's a squishy.
Where'd she go?
First light approaches. Shut down.
Nice.
I love having a global ult that's just absolutely massive shielding.
Come on, E. Put him on a silver platter for you. Oh no, come on. Nice revive. Good force of nature, too.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Huh. Apparently, Quinn beats me in a 1v1 at the moment. I guess that makes sense. She's 13-8-8. Almost double my kill.
I'm running away.
I get the fuck out of there. There's just nothing. Fuck it. I'm coming in. Never mind. That was a bad idea.
I'm a thick one though. Alright, I need more armor now. So I'm gonna get unending despair.
I should probably stick with the team.
Yeah.
Stay at the Vanguard.
Bro, I was watching a clip online of a Belveth York top after they had taken both of the Void Grub spawns. And just a straight fucking army walking down the road.
Oh, good game.